Brought back ahead now by John Moore and rattled back in. Poked on across, and it's Richards bringing it ahead. Has Toffoli with him. Delays. Sent it across to Toffoli. A shot. He hit the post. Shanked off a King stick and is fed back to him. Shot whopper boarded away by Quick. They try to play it across. Grabbed out of the air. Girardi. And his shot. Round around. Scramble. It's rough. Poked back out again by Richards. My goodness. By was Dominic Moore, and he was hit by Stoll. Rolling off that was Williams, but he gave it away. Dominic Moore to the back. McDonough shot. Yeah. Score! Peers out at this faceoff that will involve Carter and Richards. Held and punched across. Martinez and shot. Oh, and what a glove grab made by Lundqvist. Went off the boards behind, taken and held. Pouliot trying to dance free. It's thrown over for a shot. Rattled. Score! Zuccarello at the side of the net. And it is 2-0 Rangers. San Luis pitched it behind for Kevin Klein. Right back up ahead, away from Brad Richards. Second ever given up to King. And the shot was on goal. And the rebound's fed back. And another shot. Score! It is stolen. And it's 2-1. Stefan and Richards on the draw. That is won by the Kings yet again. Martinez lost it. Gotten along and a try to the front of the net. Failed, and another shot is blocked off as Brown marched right to the front of the net. Drive by Voinov. And that one is blocked and then covered in front of the cage by Girardi.
Can really open that up.
Four shots on goal in this power play for the Kings. They work at it again with Voinov. Handing off to Williams. Twisted it back for Voinov. Shot! Save! Made by Lundqvist. Throw a screen. So McDonough swings a long toss ahead for Kreider. Settled it down nicely on through. Stepan with it. Got it across San Luis. Score! Marty San Luis! It is 3-1. Mitchell Delay slides it across. Voinov with it there. Mitchell with a blast. Score!
And then, as you mentioned, Pierre, it goes, ends up going over to the glove side for the net front presence from Dwight King.
Here is a goal out of the net mouse scramble and a center out in front, and Brassard has made it just that quickly. King goes down, gets back to his feet again. Around behind, it's Williams. Couple of moves there, and he pivots further. Williams fed it to the back. Green with a shot. Score! Kopitar played it back in for Dustin Brown, who twisted a pass. Shut down by McDonough. Battled for by Gavrik. He scores! Drop off then to Carter at 9, and Jonathan Toews with 9 as well. Toews of the Blackhawks. Skied high and gloved off by Mitchell. Pitched on across, and it's Haglund and Fred Richards, and a save! Girardi ahead, ladled back in again by Nash, moving back forward as Doughty. Got it on to Muzzin, played in front. Oh, and a chance here as it bounced around and a shot right above the post! My goodness! Richards gave it ahead, Brassard fed it across, directed by the other Richards, Mike. And Richards, Mike Richards comes across. Richards to the net, fed across. Oh, that one would not go! It was Dwight King rocketing one, and the game continues.
The giveaway by Richards.
San Luis ahead, and here comes Kreider all alone! Wide with the shot! And he wipes out, and he's shaken up. Just now back to his feet by Mitchell. Oh, and Kreider threw his man out of the way. And a trigger pull, oh, and that one shrugged away by Jonathan Quick. What a shot! Along now, Stepan. Stepan fed it across! Mitchell with a wrister that is kicked away by Brad Richards, taken on by Kopitar. Kopitar to the back. Mitchell again!
Brown's going to circle in front. He gets inside position on Ryan McDonough. Stick down right out of midair. No chance for Henrik Lundqvist, right between the legs. And an overtime winner for the Kings captain.